So my next question to you is, why Sri Lanka? How has Sri Lanka contributed to company's success?
Well, why Sri Lanka is a big question. And actually, I think it's probably a really important question. So why Sri Lanka? So 20 odd years ago, it was a business decision. We looked at the benefit of the geographical location. Sri Lanka is kind of halfway between North America, where we source all of our vehicles from, and our destination countries, whether that's Australia or Southeast Asia or Africa, etc. So there's a geographical benefit to it. There's also a labour arbitrage benefit in that the cost of labour in Sri Lanka is significantly cheaper from Australia, where we started our business. So there are some very specific business reasons as to why Sri Lanka. I think the big question, probably the more interesting question, is why are we still in Sri Lanka? And that comes down to the people, the culture, the kindness, the pride in the work that our team does. So, and I think it's important to highlight that we've got 175 people here that work for us at Auto Group in Sri Lanka. This is where I live. This is where my dad lives. This is our home. But what is different for me is the pride that our team has, the focus, the level of detail that they put into our vehicles. It's simply something that you can't replace. Now, I've lived and worked around the world, and I know that we can't replicate what we have here, the family. So, you know, we talk about, you know, we're talking about Auto Group International, we talk about the AGI family. And that is, that's the why Sri Lanka piece. So yes, labor, there is a benefit from a labor arbitrage perspective. There's a geographical benefit. Yes, there's been some challenges in Sri Lanka over the years, but we've weathered all of those things. But the question is, why are we here? Why are we not, you know, in some tax haven country or somewhere else? It's because of the people, and it's just magical.